Do you have stuff that you need to hide? Add the elegance of a French chateau to your bedroom or guest room with the Verona Nightstand. Made from select hardwood and veneers, they come pre-assembled with a hidden jewelry drawer to stash your valuables. In this video, I'm going to show you how it works, the features of the nightstand, and how to obtain one for your bedroom. I'm also going to leave complete step-by-step instructions below for making your own, and our guide to clever concealment tips. Hi, I'm Jessica with Two Way Mirrors. Every week we bring you educational lessons based on our expertise manufacturing hidden TVs and two-way mirrors. Hit that subscribe button right now so you don't miss them, and smash that like button for the YouTube algorithm. Don't forget to check out our website, twowaymirrors.com, where you can find our products and lessons. We offer a range of color options, including black, white, oak, cherry, and more. The three-drawer nightstand provides plenty of space to meet all of your storage needs, and larger versions are available on our website. The shapely crown molding features a hidden jewelry drawer with a felt lining to keep your precious items stored safely. To make your life easy, the Verona nightstand comes fully pre-assembled and ready to use straight out of the box. The overall measurements of the nightstand are 22 inches long by 16 inches wide with a 24-inch height. The hidden drawer inner measurements are 11.5 inches wide, 12 inches long with a 2-inch depth, and the bottom drawers measure 6 inches deep, 12 inches long, and 16 inches wide. Magnetic locks can be added for extra security. By adding this simple modification, your hidden drawer becomes a safe which can't be opened. Additional security can be provided by adhering a tile tracker inside or underneath the drawer. I'm going to leave you all the information that you need down below on measurements, options, and ordering. If you have any questions, leave a comment below or shoot us an email. Until next time, I'm Jessica and I'll be seeing you in my next video.